KCG School. And we are shouting because it's so noisy outside, I believe you can see or hear. So there's approximately 1,000 students in this school, including the secondary students
and the primary.
So you can see the students lining up in there, waiting for the buses to get them home.
Yeah.
And because there are just many students in this school, so they have to wait very long for the school bus.
So actually at the back, this is the toilet for the students. The boys here and the girls here with that big block.
You might as well want to see the computers in their school.
Here we can see the computer lab in the whole school.
For the whole school of thousands of students.
1,000 students, 30 computers working. But hopefully. Actually, yeah. So you get a bit silence here. We can talk in the lower voice.
Okay.
Well, as you can also see, this computer is full of dust on its side. And this desk is broken as well, and this kind of chair is quite old.
Okay. And weak.
Yeah, weak.
So actually they've got the computer lab, but it's lack of resources and remember there are 1,000 students and this is all they have.
You may think it's a chemistry lab, but it's actually the staff room for the whole school. You can also see that it is not even enclosed, and if it rains, the water will all go into the room.
So it's going to be a big problem for all those books and papers at the back. And it's really dark, as I have to say something.
Now you can see we get the donation money from you, and as well, better chairs. You can see also that this library is only with Chinese books, although they are learning English. And also, look, those books are like full of dust and things. How might they learn things with those kind of books?
Well, as we can see from the condition of this school, they do not just need computers, but actually books in English or Chinese, chairs, tables, blackboards, and all those stuff like required for the better environment to study.
So I don't know if you can imagine or not, but this is their playground and this is where the life of sports is based in. And they do actually have a basketball court which is shared with somebody else, like the army or something, I'm not sure. But this is their main place. And you want to play cricket? Try it here. It must be fine. And with all these skyscrapers, this poor school is surrounded by wealth and rich people. And they don't even have a football pitch. And for sports, they just, the PE lesson, just play some games. Games, not basketball games, not football games, not badminton games, not shot put games, not athletics games, but just games. So the blackboards in the classrooms are okay, but the chairs and desks, part of them are broken.
So how often do you use the computer lab?
I mean, 我看到你这里有一个电脑室，但是你就是你每天用多少次？一两次。 She only gets to use the computer lab once or twice every week.
So if there is more computer, we like to use them more often.
如果能够学校里面能够有更多的电脑。
So there are more computers in this school. She would like to use them more often.
Feel about the school?
Hmm.
对对，你感觉这学校怎么样？
Shuffling. first girl to make me throw this cash. We get mine, don't be mad. Now stop, hating is bad.
One more shot for us, another round. Please fill up a cup, don't mess around. We just wanna see you shaking that. Now you home with me, you're naked now.
Get up, get down, put your hands up to the sun. Get up, get down, put your hands up to the sun. Get up, get down, put your hands up to the sun. Put your hands up to the sun. Put your hands up to the sun. Get up, 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 get up. Put your hands up to the sun, to the sun. Put your hands up, put your hands up, put your hands up, put your hands up.
Shuffling. Shuffling. Step up fast and be the first girl to make me throw this cash. We get mine, don't be mad. Now stop, hating is bad.
One more shot for us, another round. Please fill up a cup, don't mess around. We just wanna see you shaking that. Now you home with me.
Get up, get down, put your hands up to the sun.
Shuffling.